Why gathered you here today?
Is it because the war's over and you're sitting at home?
That's exactly it, Private. War's over. We won. Turns out you're the big hero, and we're gonna hold a parade in your honor. I get to drive the float, and Simmons here is in charge of confetti!
I'm no stranger to sarcasm, sir.
God damn it, Private. Shut your mouth, or else I'll have Simmons slit your throat while you're asleep.
Oh, I'd do it, too.
I know you would, Simmons. Good man.